Hello. Welcome to how to turn a Linksys router into a network storage server. You will have a network storage server with basic features and very low power consumption. Perfect for personal needs or small work groups. Let's get started. Of course you need a router and a hard drive. I recommend you use a traditional hard drive to optimize capacity. You connect the hard drive to the router via USB, so you need an adapter. Because the router cannot format the hard drive, so you use a computer to do it. I use an adapter to connect the hard drive to a computer. This is a traditional hard drive, so the adapter needs power. You use the computer to format and create partitions on the hard drive. You make sure the computer has detected the hard drive that has just been connected. On the computer, you open the drive manager. Here you will know if the computer has detected the hard drive or not. Show it. I delete all the old partitions on the computer and create a new one. After completing the format and creating the partition, I disconnect the hard drive from the computer. You connect the hard drive to the router via USB. After completing the cable connection, you use a computer that is connected to the router to set up. On the computer, you use any browser to log into the device management page. You make sure the router has detected your hard drive. The router automatically shares your hard drive over the network without asking for a password. On the computer, I connect to the shared hard drive. I get an error because the router uses the old sharing method. To fix the above error, you install the old client version for your computer. You follow these steps. You will be asked to restart the computer to apply the changes. After completing the installation, I check the connection again. This time I was successful. So I have a network storage server. Devices in my network can connect to this server. I recommend you to protect the shared folder using You open the device management page and enable secure folder sharing. In addition, the router allows you to enable a file server. With it, you can access the shared folder from the external network. Here is how to turn a router into a network storage server. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.